We're in our big dig project here and filled up a bunch of pails. And we have something interesting to show you. So we have a big enough opening now to get inside. Makes it easier shoveling. And you can see it's we could do a lot of dirt here. But the main thing is, you can see that support's not touching. And over here, there's issues. Don't know why, but it's not touching there. So there's, I really would like to get over into there and then support that the right way. And you can see we got some stone stuff here. I got my headlight on. And we have a hole or something there. And then we have this stonework right here. And it turns out, let me get up here better. Yeah, I think you can see that. We have a cistern here. I would say that's what it is. Yeah, because right there is the pipe. See the pipe coming down? These are stone, probably flagstone right here. One piece is broke. Probably somebody broke it to look in here over the years is my guess. Kind of have a deficit right there. But I'm not sure what that is. Let me see if I can get up here a little bit better. We got quite a bit of dirt in here. So, who knows how deep it was. But either way, here's some pipe right here, probably to pull the water out. So, we're not gonna do anything with that right now, of course. So what we're gonna do is keep digging. Whenever I need some deep dirt for a project, we're gonna dig. There's another support over there. That one appears to be still touching, so that's good. I personally just don't want to crawl around in here too much. I'd rather dig a bunch out, but to bring the electric over from that corner, I am going to have to do that. And there's a lot of pipes over there that can come out too, because we're not going to use hot water heat anymore. That I am sure of. We're going to go electric. And I don't know if we'll use it much in the winter anyways. Okay, so this is the below the carriage house. And at least we can get enough dirt out of here for any project we have to do. Hopefully we can dig over to this. It's going to take a long time. And then we can put in a real support there. And I think this was all done right here just to pour the concrete. And then they quit doing it. It looks like they just dug down, because from here down the dirt is pretty hard, so you could dig a pretty straight line. So that's what they did, and then they definitely put boards over on this side to make the wall. Okay, that's where we're at, and we will get as much dirt out of here as we need for now. It's a low priority. But if we need it for a project, this is our dirt. It's our go-to dirt. It's very clay, very pack. So it makes a really good base, like for a stone fence, anything like that. Okay, on to our next project.